Alright, I'm back to attempt the trial of the Colosseum. Had coffee. Maybe I'll do better this time. Well, first things first. And I just realized I could spare the nailsmith. And yet I killed him. This kind of sucks. I didn't think that there was another way. Well, clearly there's always another way. Got tricked. Got fucking tricked, man. Ah, man. Man, it's getting crazy. Ah, fuck. Ah. Okay. Shit, that was me. Ah, crap, I should not jump. One hit? Alright. Should I consider myself lucky? What's it now? Oh. Man, what the hell, man? Come on. Fucking primal aspects. Fuck these guys. Really? That was really stupid. Man, I want to go to the other direction, man. Fuck these guys. Oh. Oh my god. Fuck these guys. Oh my god. Alright. Time to rest up. Okay. Man. I'm a fill up. Oh man, too close. Shit, didn't fill up. Man, I hate the fucking teleportation, dude. Ugh. Ugh. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my fucking god! Those fucking teleportation guys, man, just kills it for me. Oh, I'm certainly a lot more awake than I was just a minute ago, though. Yes. I think I'm pretty much just like at the end of the game. Come on. Alright, you know what? That was a horrible start of the game. My hands are getting sticky again. Alright. Ah. Yes, I'll do the trial. What? Fuck the primal ass bit. Oh. What? How did I still get hit? Oh my god. Man, fuck the fucking primal aspids. Man, I hate primal aspids with the fucking passion right now. Okay, now oh my god. Always fucking forget about this. Okay. More to come. I can't come out of nowhere. Can I trim nail the hell out of them? Okay. Ah, too slow. I suppose the only one I can trim nail is really. Fuck this, man. Really? Okay, primal aspids. Get the fuck away from me, man. Oh my god, this is getting a little excessive. Oh my god, these fucking guys, man. Alright, time to fill up. Oh no! Tough it out. Fucking god, dude. Oh my god. Can you like not move? Oh my fucking god. Just fucking got destroyed, dude. It's always that fucking area. Oh my god. Yep. Fuck the primal aspid. What? How did I not hit him? Fuck you. What? Oh my god. I'm just getting up. Getting mad at myself for no reason. Okay. Explosion area is done, and then, oh yeah, time for a little bit of reprieve. Three hits. Oh my god. Stupid mistakes, man. Oh fuck, primal aspect. Ah. Oh fuck, that was me. Fuck these guys. Oh my god, really? That was quite stupid. Fill up. You could. Fuck. God, it's only two hits though. Two hits? Or this guy's three hits. I think. Ah, oh, man. Ah, oh, every single time. Why are you so fast, dude? Come on. Alright, now what? Oh, I remember this. Oh my god. Fuck. What? Come on, let me save. I'm tired and frustrated. I'm so sad. I mean, is there anything else I can do? I think I got all the equipment. Soul catcher. It's like I just can't really. I shouldn't die as much. Like, literally, that's the only advice I can think of right now. Thanks. It's very, very helpful and enlightening. Long blow. Yeah, I mean, what else can you get? It's like the best you can be. Well, it's like a fourth try now. It's like a mini roguelike game right now. If I die, I go back to the beginning. Man, I hate this guy, man. Fuck you. Fuck the primal aspids. Dude, I'm doing horrible right now. Should I take a break? I think it's really a concentration control issue. Son of a bitch! God damn. One hit at a time, be patient. Like, you really have to be very patient. God damn. What? How did I get hit? Ugh, X button so fucking sticky, man. Fuck the primal aspect. I'm just not in the right mind of doing this. Man, I swear to God, man. Fuck this guy. Alright. Alright, what else is now? Stop hitting me, Jesus. Can you like not get hit? Okay, what is now? Oh yeah. What? Fuck. Fuck the primal aspids, man. The fucking X button. Jesus. What the fuck is going on? What? Oh my god. I don't want to play right now. Fuck this game, man. I'm so angry. I can't even control right now. Is there anything else for me to do? I can't do this challenge right now. I'm so pissed. Oh my god. I can't do bosses either. Alright, well, I think I need to take some break from the game. Alright. So now what? Okay, well, I am going to explore. So, go to the Lake of Arn and see what's up over there. Man, fuck this precision challenge, man. I can't do this shit. Makes me so angry. Fucking come so fast. God damn. All right, time to zip. Okay. Where's the other stack station? Oh, I guess I could go up then. Sure. Okay, Blue Lake, Forgotten Crossroad, I'll go up. Totally forgot about this place. What the hell is this? I don't care. I'll go up. Oh, actually, no. Damn it, I went to the wrong place. I think Bretta is somewhere here. Forgot where she is. Bretta, it's like Fungal Waste somewhere. Yeah, I guess I can take a stack station, go back down to the Fungal Waste. There she is. Damn, it is kind of far though to traverse all that distance. Alright, well, I'll go up. It's okay. Well, now that I'm here, might as well go to the glade thingy. Where's the glade? It's up there. My thumb is not listening to me. I guess. True male hand? Oh my god, precision platforming. Shit. To your hidden dreams, take heed, record within the shrine, uttering from another world. The words may seem strange, remember they come from answer to ours. Okay. Michael Clement philosopher. Sure. One, two, three, go. Bresser the hero, hero is someone who does more than just Murmuring depths, breathe upon the ashes, maybe one that you should remember. Forget. Cameron Dorman. All things must end, Hollow Knights will stand for hours as a tomb of gods and bugs. Starts in this. So I'm recording this, and what should I call this session? Getting my ass raped by the Hollow Knights again and again. Yeah, something like that. How do I get out of here, though? I mean, Holy shit, all the backers, man, look at that. Yeah, just a really great project, I gotta say. They only raised like $60,000. It's quite impressive, honestly. I don't want to destroy any of these. It's a monument to their own achievement. Okay. It's about breaking what you're already broken. I'm pretty broken. Man, I'm getting my ass kicked by the third trial. Shit. Alright, I'm the Dream Nail from within Dream Nail. Sure to come. Alright. I will come out this way. Sure. It's a cool little area though. Thought I was gonna get an achievement. Well, no matter. Oh my god, it really makes me angry. Like, so angry. So where should I go? Queen Station? Something like that? Bretta. I think that place is called City Storeroom, I suppose. Yeah. Alright. Man, this is really like my own diary or something. See how poorly I perform, and from here you can really see that when I get angry, I just lose it. You know, just really fucking lose it. It's not a good thing, is it? Well, I can't control it. I can't. Oh, man. You know, shit like this. I can feel there's something wrong with me today. There's something wrong with me today. I don't know why. Oh, it's good that it's only one hit to kill these guys. Alright. To the left, to the left. Yes. Fungal waste. Here I come. Zip. Okay, Bretta. Where are ya? Is it here? I think. Oh, what's over here? I've already been here. Yeah, I've already been here, it's not new. Okay. Kind of wondering, what else can I spend money on though? You know? Yeah, it is a good question. Why did I mark that place? Is there like, something there? I just can't do the precision platforming right now. Not a good time. Oh, I suppose this is new. Fungal core. I didn't know you could. Okay. Definitely a new area. So loop back around here. Poor guy. Alright. Oh. stop blocking me. Shit, it fucking follows? I think I cleared out most parts. Fungo core. Bretta. This is where you are. Man, this is quite expensive. Like, expansive. Expansive game. Ah, fuck. Damn it. Precision platforming, man. Suck at doing that. Why am I even playing this game? Other than masochistic, I suppose. Yeah. Okay, I've already been here. Big. What? Man, this area is a lot bigger than I thought. One hit. Okay. Is there anything else here? Alright, when I dream nail her, doesn't do shit. What else is here? Man, the buildup. That's like, what, 4 stages? Oh, that's interesting. What the hell am I? Huh. Well, oh, that works. Shit, did I? Yeah, I just fell. Okay, not exactly what I was imagining, but that works. Hello, Mantis Lords. Thank you for showing me respect. Where else? To the right? Yes, yes indeed. Huh. I feel like I'm missing something up there. I need to sit on the bench and examine it. I'm very glad they're all very passive. Thank you. Honestly, I really didn't see that coming until I watched the video about it. To check the map. Oh wow, no wonder it's really deep. Okay, Mantis Village. I'll go up there. I think Bretta's there too. Okay, I'll remove this one because I already went there. This one. Wait a second, what is up there? I remember I was up there. It's like nothing there. Okay, this is where Bretta is. And what is over here? Okay, time to explore. Okay. I'll go up. I'll go all the way up. This platform challenge compared to deepness is like nothing. Really? Okay. I'll go up again. Hello. Hello, guys. I'm glad that you're not attacking me or anything. Aw, shit. Well, that's a waste of time, I suppose. Okay. Let's see. Open that up then. Okay, I think that's everything here, right? Yeah. Okay, now time to check out Bretta. To go? Yeah, go back down to the Mantis Village. Wait a second. Nope, not here, not here, not here, not here. Yeah, not here either. Alright, folks at Mantis Village are surely nice. Unlike the Mantis traders. You know. Oh, thank God for that ability. Makes traversal somewhat easier. Okay, I don't need to fight you. I'm very glad and very pleased. I shall save here. And Bretta, I'm coming for you. I mean, how do I... I mean, there's like... What? How do I get in there? Am I missing something? Oh, what? How did I, like, never find out about this? Platforming challenges, isn't that great? Sure. I'm glad that. Man. What? Damn, this part is tricky. Oh my god, one jump, I guess? Oh my god. Poor Bretta. Ha ha ha. saved her, I guess. Alright. That works. Time to check the map. Alright, Bretta, I got you. Where should I go? Wait, what is it in Junk Pit? Should I fight this boss over here? I heard it's pretty tough. So, maybe? Or I am just not really in the right mindset to do any of these. I shall go back to the Queen Station. Okay, I'll go back to the Queen Station, because I don't see any other places around me. Sure. Okay, I think there's a bank there. You're right, I'll go, I suppose. I think I can get like a charm there or something. See, this is what I mean. I pushed to the left, still went to the right. Like, why? Alright, Queen Station. Man, was it ever this far? I don't remember this being this far. Shit. Yeah, fuck that plan. And fuck you too, little piggy. Oh, thank god, man. At least this part is not as frustrating. And I was so sick and tired of that shit. Alright. Go up, I suppose. Ah. Every part was such a difficult area. I mean, in their own right. See, it doesn't fucking connect. There's definitely something wrong with my controller. It's extra annoying. Okay, is there... Oh, I suppose I could get up there or something. Little creature looks tasty. I wonder should I eat it. The others around here were awfully bland. What's a little creature? wants to eat me. That's a little scary. Scary thought. Alright, so I will go to... Is it Queen's Garden? Yeah, I'll go to Queen's Garden. Nope. Green Path. Should go to Green Path. Man. Yeah, Seems like I should bake the chips again. It's like getting stale. I just did that last night. Oh well, no matter. Lake of Arn, I'm coming for you. Something here. Damn, all that tentacles give me the creeps. Thank God for Isma's tears. What? That it? Whoa. It's a huge drop? Is there like another hidden boss or something? What? It's like a huge loop. It's like nothing new. What? Shape of Urn. On. I suppose I'll go back? I thought it was like more here. I suppose not. Okay. Can't really access the map here. Queen's Garden. Imagine the difficulty in designing this game in the first place, though, you know? It's like, I don't know, what should I call it? See, this is what I mean. It doesn't fucking register. Okay. That is there. I'm here. Anywhere else? I'm not forgetting anything, aren't I? I think there's like a challenge area there or something. Okay. How the fuck do I get there? I suppose I will just call it a day for now. Zoomies. Go back down to the Queen's Garden. I shall. Wait a second. Ah, yeah, that's right. I mean, does the creator really like bugs? Kinda wondering. Queen's Garden. Save it here. And what else? Can't really do the true ending yet. Oh, I guess there's a grub down there. Might as well just go and grab it. To the left. It's convenient. And then what? I was there, I guess. Save. I mean, I don't really need to save because it's gonna respawn me back there. There it is. Wait a second. What? Oh. God damn it. Forgot a shortcut is what connected. Ah, man. Okay, I think it's up here or something. Okay. Nothing here. Should I fight Marmu? Man, you are... now. Suppose not. Well, that's the mystery. I was already up there, right? Yeah, I think so. I guess that area technically means... Should I donate it? Is there anything else I can buy? I mean, there's one thing I can buy, but that's really, really far away. Alright, Marmu. Or whatever your name is. I shall fight you. What? How the fuck? Damn. That's a really annoying. Oh, that was fast. All right, where are you? Dude, where's my fucking spirit? Oh, there it is. I shall fight you again. Hup! Okay. You're so much stronger. I've been waiting for a long, long time, fighting for sleep a little. Screaming teach us both to fly, stranger. Wouldn't it? It's a little cute. We will honor you. Sure. Well, that's good, I suppose. Where's the queen, though? Poor guy. Makes me kind of sad. Alright, that's it. For now. Man, I was utterly destroyed. By the freaking Colosseum. Man, made me so angry. Wow, it's an hour and 12 minutes. Holy shit, I'm so consistent.